Need something forged?
Sir Pico 1M is now streaming Diablo 4, Diablo 4.
Has gone mad.
We're not going out there again.
Fury.
fury.
Let's
Bless ye and all your descendants. Perhaps there's hope after all.
Maybe we'll try planting the fields again.
There's a horned woman in the moors, spreading corruption.
Easy, my friend. I'm not one of the knights. I'm looking for your master, Nafane. Think you could help me with that? Good boy. Lead the way. Lilith might seek you out. He was right.
Oh, yes. still time to stop her. Fearburn will accompany you. Hurry!
Barrier of blood. There must be a way to bring it down.
Under old boughs hangs the heart fruit, swollen with hatred. Let it burst forth and flood the streams and burrows. And cradle, let there be born an amalgam of rage.
its anger ever burn, until it has devoured the whole of this wretched land.
Creature gone.
She was already gone. And I fear she has taken a piece of you with her. A beast born from your blood.
Oh. It's my fault.
What part did you have in this?
A pact with Lilith. To help me destroy the Night's Penitent.
In return for what?
I told her. Where Astaroth is hidden. Eldai.
Why?
In her presence. I lost control. Rage consumed me. There's only one thing to do now. End the corruption.
Not while I'm in town.
Fontanel boil on my hand. That makes 17 so far.
I'll be here soon.
Fewer than before, but we remain. So long as the forest speaks, there will be those who listen.
Find another way inside.
Woman, the beast. Nothing could stop them. Not our steel, not our prayers.
Listen to me. I must find Donan. Where is he?
Somewhere inside. Dead, like the rest, for all I know. The light has forsaken this place.
Ha!
Light, cleanse these faithful servants of their sin. Bring them peace in death. Bloody miracle you made it here in one piece. Lilith and that beast tore right through us. Could have killed me too. But she left me untouched. She's toying with me. She wants me to watch her destroy everything I've built. Damn it! Did you see Yorin the way you came?
No.
She hasn't won yet. There's still a chance to stop her. But I can't do it alone.
I'm with you. Where is she now?
An old chamber beneath the keep. That's where Astaroth is. I didn't vanquish him like the stories say. I imprisoned him in a soul stone. It was a last resort. I built Eldheim over the stone to contain its evil. I've spent my life watching over it, keeping it a secret, so Astaroth would never hurt anyone again. Not even my son knows. I'm sorry for hiding this from you before, but I couldn't risk a stranger finding out the truth. We should get moving. Follow me. If you didn't see Yorin outside, we'll search on the way.
When was the last time you saw Yorin?
We were discussing what happened to Erida, and then Lilith stormed the keep. I ordered some guards to escort him out of Eldheim. I should have stayed with him. Protectors. The last of my son's guardians. Come, quickly! Yorin's mace is here. I told them to get out!
Maybe he and the knights tried to stop Lilith. Could she have taken him somewhere?
What possible reason would she have? He means nothing to her. We need to move. The way to Astaroth is through here.
Why is Lilith so eager to find Astaroth?
You ask yourself that same question. I'm as much in the dark as I am here. They share a connection, though. A strong one, perhaps. Astaroth is the guardian of Lilith's love. Here it is. The Soul Stone Chamber. Lilith has what she wanted all this time. She took the stone. No sign of Yoren, though. We need to find him.
Mighty Astaroth, the charred duke himself, confined to a cage. What a pity.
Daughter of hatred.
I have an offer. You will grant me safe passage to a place I am no longer welcome. In exchange, I will give you freedom. And more. Donan's progeny.
His pride and joy.
Your retribution. If you give me what I want.
Was it another vision? Did you see Yoren?
Yes, he... Lilith stabbed him with the Soul Stone.
My son?
I'm sorry, Donan.
This isn't over.
I know what I...
No! There's still time. You have to trust me. Meet me in the Great Hall. I had to. Even after I warded the stone with Nafane and Erida, the demon's power gradually seeped out. So I turned to the cathedral. Eldhame itself is a giant capstone blessed with Inarius's light. It subdued the evil below. None of that matters now. We must find Yorin as quickly as possible. I realize how hopeless this all seems, but I've spent half my life studying the Soul Stone. I know its nature. It will take time for Astaroth to overpower my boy. I taught him well. Even now, he's resisting the demon's influence. They'll be close by. Karagar, perhaps. Yeah. All those innocents to burn will excite Astaroth, make him fight harder to take control.
Lilith has what she wanted from Astaroth. Why would she linger here?
I don't know. They're here. Yorin can resist. He's strong.
A monster just smashed through and is burning the town.
Yorin!
He has been waiting for you.
Where? Where is he?
Come forth.
My boy.
Fire. As you please, Astaroth. I have what I came for.
Thank you.
Yoren. I'm sorry, my son. I'm sorry.
Donan, I will leave you in peace.
Aye. Shame about Yoren. Was one of us, you know. We'll take care of him and his father.
Lilith and Astaroth had made a deal. And we were the ones who would pay the cost. Our presence was no coincidence. Everything happened exactly as Lilith wanted. We just danced to her music. Donan was shattered, his mind on grief, not her, not answers. No one knew what Lilith was truly after, or exactly what Astaroth had promised her. But we needed to recover quickly, and we needed to stop chasing her phantoms.
Thank you.
greetings.
Old bread, and these thumb rocks I found. The bread's not so bad if you toast it. My best sellers were my carved charger tusks. If you carve the right pattern, they're good luck. That's what Dad told me. I'm all out of tusks, though. And money. Oh, but if you bring me some tusks, I'll cut you in on the profits.
Magic in a bottle.
We can always use a strong back, but your talents would be wasted swinging a hammer here in town. Truthfully, I've been hoping to visit my sister and her newborn up in Braesteg, but the roads are too dangerous, and damned cutpurse is lying in wait at every turn. Lot of folks round here would feel better with someone like you keeping those bastards in line.
My magics await your return.
Have a wee gamble. Hello, shining beauty.
I need more time.
precious stones to catch the light. Come and see. Another time, then.
I need time to do that.
I carry the best shards of the heavens. Come back and see us.
Thank you.
I can't do that here.
Anything breaks, the forge is hot.
Not while I'm in town.
All hunters, beware. Turn back if you value your life. Man-shaped, bearing fur and massive horns. If you see one, do not attack. Turn back and leave as quickly as you can. Once noticed, you're hunted by these beasts, you are beyond saving. Let the corpses here speak for themselves. Life will with you.
I need time to do that. Here!
this world. Time to do that.
Ha!
I need time to do that. I must wait.
Have done much to honor the Bear Tribe. As is tradition, the Grizzly's Maul must pass to a new warrior. For your role in cleansing Malnok of the Khazra filth, I offer you this weapon of our people. May it serve you well.
Thank you.
Bits still have some life in them yet.
Thank you.